Okay, and we do it just like this. It's called simple ball and glove. Okay, start at third base. Our third baseman there, fielder, there's the left foot, throws the ball across, two shuffles, throw it. Shortstop goes, the first baseman throws it right back to him. Okay, we are working on what? Routine plays, making solid throws. We have plenty of time. Hey, if they throw a ball away, my first thing I tell them is, we don't have any runners. Be under control. I tell Nick this all the time. Hey, you're Nick Dover. You're not Ozzie Smith. So play Nick speed, not Ozzie. This has helped us tremendously in getting confidence. Of once we make the play, now making that throw. And then you can also do it where you speed it up instead of the shuffle. It's one step. Okay, you got a plus runner. You want to be under 4 seconds. We do it that way also. Line ground ball.